maybe they'll take away this win here today, but.